हूं मैं आपके अपने चैनल कॉमर्स विजन पे, और आज हम बात करेंगे क्लास नाइन्थ के चैप्टर की। क्लास नाइन्थ का वो चैप्टर जो ऑलरेडी स्टार्ट हो चुका है। द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज द फंक्शन ऑफ कॉमर्शियल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। द फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑलरेडी आई हैव कंप्लीटेड। इफ यू स्टिल यू हैव नॉट वॉच दैट वीडियो, प्लीज विजिट टू द क्लास नाइन्थ प्ले लिस्ट एंड वॉच दैट वीडियो। द मीनिंग ऑफ डिपार्टमेंटेशन आई हैव कंप्लीटेड। Now today we have discussed about the first department which one used in organization. Yeah, you got it, the first department, because in case of according to your book, according to your class 9th book, you have to study six department. First one is the marketing and sales department, second one is the finance and account department, third one is the human resource department, fourth one is the production and work department, fifth one is the purchase and store department, and last one is the general administration and legal department. So first of all, we have to discuss about the first department of organization, marketing and sales department. Now listen carefully, student, what is the meaning of marketing and sales department? Already I have completed what is the meaning of department, what is the meaning of departmentation, and what is the need and what is the importance of departmentation. Now today we will discuss about marketing and sales department and function of marketing and sales department. So first of all, we have to understand what is the meaning of marketing and sales department. पहले तो हमें ये समझना पड़ेगा कि भाई ये marketing and sales department होता कौन सा department है। Now listen carefully. Marketing means a total system of interacting business activities designed to plan, price, promote and distribute one satisfying product and service to present and potential customer. Means marketing वो work होता है जो interact करता है plan, price, promote and distribution. Especially we can see that student, marketing depend upon 4P. Marketing depend upon 4P. First P is product, second P is price, third P is place, means a physical distribution, and last one is a promotion. So marketing is just interrelated with the all four functions. That's why it is known as a 4P of marketing: product, price, place, and promotion. So marketing is the total system which are interacting business activity designed to the plan. Plan means planning about the product, price, promotion and distribution. Place means a distribution, okay, to one satisfying product and service. Product and service, because customer use two things, either it will be goods or services. To present and potential customer means a marketing apne customers ko kya karna chahta hai, in four objects se, product, price, place and promotion se satisfy karna chahta hai, because we know that customer is the king of market. So simply we can say that such a department which one only focused on marketing and selling work, marketing and selling work, it is known as a marketing and sales department. Okay, marketing and sales department, marketing and sales department perform all those activities, marketing and sales department perform all those activities and task which are concerned, means which one focused with marketing and selling of goods and service. Means already मैं बता चुका हूं कि marketing and sales department ऐसे task को perform करेगा which one only related to the marketing and selling of goods and service. So I hope you got the meaning of marketing and sales department. Such a department which one only focused on marketing and selling of goods and service to attract to the customer. Attract which customer? Present customer and potential customer on behalf of the product, price, place and promotion. Okay, I hope you got the meaning of marketing and sales department. Now next topic we having, student, function of marketing and sales department. We having four function of marketing and sales department. First one is the marketing research. Now student, what is the meaning of marketing research? Listen carefully. Marketing research. Research means, research means what? Deeply study. Deeply study about the marketing is known as a marketing research. अब आपके mind में आता है what is the meaning of deeply study of marketing? Student, in case of marketing, we having two C. First C stand for customer. First C stand for customer and second C stand for competitor. First C stand for customer and second C stand for competitor. अब भाई व्हाट अबाउट द कस्टमर, अब भाई कस्टमर के बारे में हम क्या स्टडी करेंगे? इन केस ऑफ कस्टमर वी नो द परचेजिंग पावर, वी नो द परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ द कस्टमर। अब मार्केटिंग रिसर्च भाई डीपली स्टडी ऑफ द मार्केटिंग करेंगे तो हम किसके बारे में करेंगे? पहले मैंने बोला वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट द टू सी, फर्स्ट सी स्टैंड फॉर कस्टमर, कस्टमर के अकॉर्डिंग परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ द कस्टमर भाई की कस्टमर की परचेजिंग पावर कितनी है, उसके अकॉर्डिंग गुड्स लॉन्च करेंगे। सेकेंड थिंग टेस्ट एंड प्रेफरेंस ऑफ द कस्टमर, टेस्ट एंड प्रेफरेंस क्या है उसके अकॉर्डिंग क्वालिटी क्वांटिटी मेंटेन करेंगे। नेक्स्ट वन एबिलिटी ऑफ द कस्टमर, वेयर कस्टमर इज अवेलेबल एंड विच टाइप ऑफ ब्रांड एम्बेसडर सुटेबल फॉर द कस्टमर। इफ यू हैविंग टीनेजर कस्टमर वी फोकस ऑन यंग सेलिब्रिटीज, इफ यू हैविंग सीनियर सिटीजन वी फोकस ऑन अनदर सेलिब्रिटीज मीन्स सीनियर सिटीजन सेलिब्रिटी। सो कस्टमर के बारे में स्टडी करने के लिए हमने पहला पढ़ा परचेजिंग पावर ऑफ द कस्टमर, टेस्ट प्रेफरेंस ऑफ द कस्टमर, वेयर कस्टमर इज अवेलेबल अकॉर्डिंग द फिजिकल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन मीन्स कौन सा हम डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन चैनल यूज करेंगे, वी फोकस ऑन डायरेक्ट सेलिंग और इनडायरेक्ट सेलिंग, एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिमांड ऑफ द कस्टमर वी सेलेक्ट द ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑल्सो। सो इन केस ऑफ मार्केटिंग रिसर्च फर्स्टली वी डिस्कस अबाउट द कस्टमर, सेकेंड सी इज अ कॉम्पिटिटर, वी हैव टू ऑल्सो फोकस ऑन अ कॉम्पिटिटर अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्राइस ऑफ कॉम्पिटिटर, वी हैव ऑल्सो सेट अप आवर प्राइस according to the packaging of the competitor, we have also set up our packaging, we according to the brand ambassador of the competitor, we have also just hire a celebrity. So in case of marketing research we have to study about the 2C, first one is the customer, second one is the competitor. Ab competitor mein dekh lenge wo price kya set kar raha hai, koshish karte hain kya to uske according ya usse thoda kam hi rakhe, because we know that डिमांड हैविंग इनवर्स रिलेशन विद द प्राइस, जब प्राइस हमारी गुड्स की ज्यादा बढ़ने लगेगी तो डिमांड ऑटोमेटिक क्या होने लगेगी, डिक्रीज होने लगेगी। तो हम चाहते हैं कि मार्केट में थोड़ी सी प्राइस क्या रखे, अपने कॉम्पिटिटर से कम रखे। दैट्स व्हाई स्टूडेंट वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट द टू सी, फर्स्ट वन इज अ कस्टमर एंड सेकंड वन इज अ कॉम्पिटिटर। दिस स्टडी इज नोन एज अ मार्केटिंग रिसर्च, आई होप यू गॉट इट। नेक्स्ट फंक्शन ऑफ द मार्केटिंग एंड सेल्स डिपार्टमेंट इज द प्रोडक्ट प्लानिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट। According to the marketing research means according to the study of customer and competitor, what about the purchasing power of the customer, what about the taste and preference of the customer, where customer is available, which type of the brand ambassador suitable, everything when we know according to the purchasing power of the customer, now we planning about the product. According to the purchasing power of the customer, according to the taste and preference of the customer, we focused on product. And planning about the product is known as a product planning, because we know that when we provide the goods according to the customer, customer easily attract and customer purchase our goods, and when customer purchase our goods, so we have earned more and more profit. It's the main motive of the marketing and sales department. कैसे भी करके goods को क्या किया जाए, customer को बेचा जाए, okay? So now, according to the marketing research, we focused on production, means we focus on product. And this function is known as the product planning as well as development. Means we focus on design of the product, we focus on the shape and size of the product. What about the price setup according to the purchasing power of the customer? We focus on the price of the product. Everything means quantity, quality, price. Everything we focusing, and this planning is known as a product planning. Means planning about the product according to the marketing research is known as the product planning and development. Okay. After product planning student, next function we having selling. Selling is not selling the goods. Okay, selling means before distribution we have to create the demand. Okay, selling means creation of demand, creating demand through with the help of the advertisement, with the help of publicity, with the help of salesmanship. कैसे भी करके customer को क्या करना, attract करना। आपने देखा होगा movie release होने से पहले trailer start हो जाता है, सेलफोन लॉन्च होने से पहले उसकी एडवर्टाइजमेंट स्टार्ट हो जाती है। ये एडवर्टाइजमेंट क्या है, इट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ क्रिएशन डिमांड, क्योंकि जब जब वो ट्रेलर एक बार आपको दिखता है तो वो चीज कहीं ना कहीं आपके माइंड में स्ट्रक करती है कि अरे जब ये मूवी रिलीज होगी मुझे ये देखना है मूवी। तो ये क्या है, बिफोर लॉन्चिंग द प्रोडक्ट वी शुड व्हाट, क्रिएशन ऑफ डिमांड, मतलब गुड्स लॉन्च होने से पहले, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन होने से पहले उसको बेच देना, कस्टमर को इस तरह से रेडी करना, इस तरह से पर्सुएट करना कि कस्टमर हमेशा रेडी रहे कि जैसे ही वो गुड्स मार्केट में आएगा हमको गुड्स परचेज ही करना है। इट मींस क्रिएशन ऑफ डिमांड। सो सेलिंग मींस क्रिएशन ऑफ डिमांड विद हेल्प ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट, विद द हेल्प ऑफ सेल्समैनशिप, विद हेल्प ऑफ पब्लिसिटी, नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स वी हैव, मींस कि अपने प्रमोशन स्किल से कैसे भी कस्टमर को अट्रैक्ट करना कि कस्टमर रेडी हो बिल्कुल उस गुड्स को लेने के लिए. एंड दिस फंक्शन इज नोन एज अ सेलिंग, एंड द सिंपल मीनिंग ऑफ द सेलिंग इज नोन एज अ क्रिएशन ऑफ डिमांड विद हेल्प ऑफ प्रमोशन मिक्स. लास्ट वन, अब भाई मार्केटिंग रिसर्च कर लिया, प्रोडक्ट प्लानिंग कर लिया, क्रिएशन ऑफ डिमांड कर लिया, बट द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज वॉट? डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन, ट्रेड. ट्रेड इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. Just create the link between producer to consumer. Means goods को कैसे producer से लेके consumer तक क्या करना है, पहुंचाना है. It's the most important thing. And distribution means transfer of goods to consumer. Producer to the consumer. तभी तो consumer क्या देगा?
Money.
मनी तभी मिलेगी जब आपका गुड्स क्या होगा, ट्रांसफर होगा. सो डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन इज नॉट अ लास्ट प्रोसेस ऑफ द मार्केटिंग एंड सेल्स डिपार्टमेंट. इट द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, लास्ट बट नॉट लिस्ट, इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शन ऑफ मार्केटिंग एंड सेल्स डिपार्टमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ द गुड्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ गुड्स मीन्स गुड्स हैव टू ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम प्रोड्यूसर टू द कंज्यूमर. मीन्स विद हेल्प ऑफ डायरेक्ट सेलिंग और विद हेल्प ऑफ इनडायरेक्ट सेलिंग. वी हैविंग टू मेथड्स, डायरेक्ट सेलिंग और इनडायरेक्ट सेलिंग. When goods directly transfer to the producer, to the consumer, it is the meaning of direct selling. When goods will transfer with the help of the wholesaler, retailer or customer, it is known as a indirect selling. So it may be direct or it may be indirect selling. So this function is known as a distribution. So students, today we have discussed about marketing and sales department, such a department which one focused on marketing and selling of the goods. Means attracting to the customer, focusing on the product, price, place and promotion. This function is known as a marketing, and selling means to distribution. Okay, so marketing and sales department perform all those tasks which are concerned, means which are related to the marketing and selling of goods and services. And in case of function of marketing and sales department, first function is the marketing research. In case of marketing research, we have to study about the 2 C. First C is a customer, second C is a competitor. In case of customer, we have to focus on purchasing power of the customer. Second one, we have to focus test and preference, where customer is available and which brand investor is suitable for the customer. What about the competitor? We have to focus on the price of the competitor. What about the strategy, pricing instead they are used? What about the quality they are providing to the customer? Everything we have focused regarding the competitor also. After marketing research, we focus on product, means we have focused on the planning of the product. This function known as the product planning. And on the behalf of the marketing research, we have started the product planning. After product planning, we focused on creation of the demand with the help of advertisement, salesmanship, publicity, and what you can say that with the help of sales promotion. And after creation of demand, we focus on distribution of the goods, means goods anyhow transferred to the producer to the consumer with the help of direct selling or indirect selling. Student, I hope you got the meaning of marketing and sales department. In next video, we will discuss about the finance and account department. Thank you very much.